Right, guys, welcome back to a new series on the channel, which is FIFA 22. You'll probably remember from last year we did a season on Tottenham, on FIFA 21. Now, the only reason why we stopped after season one, guys, is because I upgraded my version of the game to the PS5 version. And what I didn't realise at the time is I'd lose my career mode. So I lost the career mode and I didn't carry it on. So we're hoping to make that change this time round. Not just playing the Tottenham career, but we're going to be looking at sort of creating our own club. So we're going to jump straight into that now. I've already downloaded the latest club, so we're good to go there. Manager career, control the whole team. It looks like he means business, doesn't he? I saw an old bastard, so I'll do. Let you. There we go. Doesn't let me change hair color. Does it? Oh, it does. So I'm not that gray. Does that pay? Anyway, that do. I don't like pissing around with it, to be honest. Not really that bothered, to be fair, what it looks like. You change any time, I guess. Save the man. So create your club. So you don't actually add a club to the league, guys. You replace a club. So so these make different sounds.
It's cheers, Jeff.
That's deep.
It's the Dream Destroyers.
Oh, yeah. International.
It's Internacional.
Well, not Internacional, but...
It's the Invincibles.
I doubt we'll be Invincibles because I'm shit at the game. Ooh.
It's the Absolute Mad Lads.
That could be a good one.
It's the nutmegs.
The old lady.
It's the old lady. It's the villains.
Go, mad lads. Don't really know what to have, to be honest. Team FC will do it. I wonder if this can be 13. Advance. Oh. So, if we go to England and go to Division 2, is it worth knocking out a club for Division 2 and then playing the series that way? I reckon it could be. We need to take the best club, don't we? Because then that gives us a better chance of beating them. One. Northampton's one of them. Salford's another. Tranmere's another. Bradford. I'm not really fussed to because I've customized the home kit. Don't like that home kit. Bah. Rubbish. Why is it that colour? It's not too bad. I don't even know what that is. What? Oh, you dickhead. Right, here we go. Go with that. We'll go with that. Short size. It's a short color. Change that now. That's better. Lovely. So that's the home kit. The away kit. Go blue. Let's go with that. Make this kit white, then white. Sick Inger. Customize your club's crest. Crest shape. Real Madrid vibe to it, I suppose. Stadium. Teng Park. That looks alright, doesn't it? So you can have some really big grounds, but I just don't think it's playing in League Two, you shouldn't have anything massive, should you? I reckon that one's the best one. It's only for the sake of the video, innit? Let's be honest. Stands, stadium colour. I'll be blue, isn't it? So I'm kidding it. Or should we go white? Go white. Hang on, I missed something then. Dual. Oh, white and blue. There we go. Seat colour. We'll go white. Pitch. What's this then? Checkered large. There it is. Not really that bothered, to be honest. Let's go circles, right? Line color white. Nets, you want white and blue, don't we? I think I like them like that, to be honest. Meshing, square or hexagonal. Let's go hexagon then. All right then. Before we know atmosphere. Go. Sorry guys, there's no music on this because obviously I want to post these videos. I don't want them to be copyright strike because there will be. I don't know if that's I do. Crowd chants. Arsenal, get fucked. Get fucked, you scummy fucks. Got to have it. Sorry, guys. Oh, I don't want any of them. What's the default one? Chelsea got one? Everton got one. What the fuck is that shit? I think that'll do. I hate to think what's going to come out, but okay. Anyway, on to the next bit. My squad. Very young. Go young. Overall rating. We go 2.5 stars. I appreciate that's probably making us a little bit better than we should be for the league, but so domestic success determines a broad agent urgency and achieving the top honors in domestic competitions over one or more seasons. Continental success, financial. Don't forget continental success. We're not in the. If we go custom and go high, that has to be low because we're not in Europe. We're in Division 2. Medium. Brand exposure medium. Youth development medium. I don't like that because I ain't interested in that shit. So let's go with that. We give ourselves 10 million, which is probably a bit of an exaggeration, but let's be honest. Come on. Guys, we always start on semi-pro. I'm not great at FIFA. We will change it up to professional once I get used to it. I do that every FIFA game I play. Sterling, negotiation, strictness is loose. International job offers enabled. Transfer window enabled. That looks about good to me. So let's get into this.
Era at the club. Can he bring fresh ideas? We're about to find out. Stay with us on EA TV.
First game then.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff.
You have to be able to change the kits, surely to God. What is that about?
Their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Carlisle
United. These kits are atrocious. Absolute mad
lads. Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Look at this. The cutback.
Ah, rubbish. I don't like these kits. I can't believe they've done this.
Too early, Derek. That's a wasteful finish.
What is going on there?
And a throw in it's going to be. Well, a significant reorganization within the football club and a new manager in place. What sort of impact are you expecting from him?
Well, it's a big appointment, so he has to get off to a good start here. And with the players they've got, they have to be challenging for the title coming.
Oh, sure, it's a chance.
Oh, I've hit the post.
Well, it's a fantastic effort.
Fuck it.
A difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Evans. Options in the middle.
Oh no, I've allowed them to circle too long and It's like Jurel Cissé, didn't he? It's two great chances already.
Now, mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? It might be the moment to.
There it is.
There it is. The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Cunningham. Star striker.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
We're off to 1-0. Let's go.
Good technique displayed.
I'll have that. Give me that.
It looked promising.
Give me that. Ah.
The pass he had in mind. On to Riley. Will it be? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
These colours are ridiculous. I don't even know where my guys are.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Get in there.
That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Wonderful tackle.
Ah.
And possibilities here. Defensive efficiency personified.
Thought the one touch M was going to knock it past him.
Guy. And using his body to good effect.
Ah. Good save. Good save.
The delivery. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties.
And probably my man go.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will it happen for them? Can he take the chance?
Oh, is it the keeper?
Danger averted. And that's gone out of.
Oh, got it across as well. Damn.
Tell you about in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott.
It's a goal.
He's offside.
And tremendous goal.
Ref, really?
He just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem. Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
On the ball, Davis. Stone. It's opening up for them.
Oh, the shit shot.
It was going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Oh, I thought that was my man.
Well, Alex was in full flight. Alas, we had to cut her off just moments ago. Just to confirm, the visitors did score in that game. They now lead by 1-0. Big chance.
Oh, get in there. Okay, now.
No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slip movement, and when he gets onto it,
whoosh. What's some of that?
His balance and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look
Too quick.
As you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Wonderful tackle. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
Ah. Oh, nice to have him. Alex in the commentary on the other teams. Better than that Ali McAnally, whatever his fucking name is. Oh, there he goes. He's away.
Really bright looking attack. Cuts it back.
He sidestepped into the keeper. Oh, guys, we could be changing the setting up the pro soon.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect.
We shouldn't be winning games like this. Because I ain't really that good. So to win 5-0 means I've just got shit settings.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And foxing the defender.
Oh, he saved it.
Oof. He succeeds in clearing it.
Half time, 5-0. Let's go.
Half time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far.
See if we can get another one. You little shit.
Riley. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alex Scott has the details.
Yep, it's a goal for Barrow. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 48 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. This looks promising. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Oh, there it is!
That's the difference between semi-pro and pro. I'd have got closed down big time and just...
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Oh, never come back offside, did I? Oh, you bitch.
Chance to play it in. And he's keen on cutting in.
I love that. Give me that.
The situation defensively. Well, Spurs have been trying for a while to get this deal over the line, and now it is over the line, Stuart.
Richarlison? What the fuck are they bought him for? He's shit. That just goes to show Tottenham's ambition in this, in the real world. That's why they'll never win a title. Because of the fucking shit they buy.
Over it comes. And the danger's still on. The ball with McGovern. Evans.
Now. No.
Away by the lads. Gibson now.
Oh my God, he's fucking deflected and gone in.
Again, he hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top class player.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Can they convert?
Oh.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Give me that. Give me that.
Maintaining possession proving difficult. On and on he goes.
Oh. Oh. Let me just move it to the siding shot. Get in there.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Those colours are terrible. Look at that. Davis. All I know is we're attacking left to right.
Really good challenge. Cunningham. He might be able to carve something out. Guy. Riley. Making progress.
We definitely need right back and left back.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
I like this little addition to the game. It speeds things up. And if you're really killing it, you can just drop into it, can't you?
This looks promising.
Oh. Just scored again.
He has his hat trick. A special moment for him.
Wow.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Strong play here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. It's there for him. And there it is.
Oh, two. Damn.
Consolation at this stage of the proceedings. They haven't been at the best. And that is that.
And that's that. 9-2.
And it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, it's a good result to start the campaign. Always important to get off.
Well, guys, that is the end of the first episode. I've trimmed down a little bit for you guys. Didn't want to show you all the Skype network stuff. It did slow the video down. If you're not already sub, please sub, leave a like and a comment. Let me know you get me in yours. And I will see you for the next episode.